Morning, everyone. I couldn't sleep, so I came in to this room.
Hey, did you sleep in here?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
When?
After.
You got up at 3, whatever, 4?
Yeah. All right, today we're going to a pier. I don't really know what it's called. It's like, I don't know, maybe called Pleasure Pier. Unless that's something else, I don't know. But, so I'm gonna do my I don't know what time we're leaving, but I take forever, so I'm just gonna start all my makeup. I'm gonna wear my new top that I got, because a pier is beach related, so, but I have to bring an extra shirt in case I go on any roller coasters so that my top doesn't fly off. Once again, I did fall asleep in my makeup. Also, my family's complaining about how long it takes me to do my makeup, so I'm just gonna speed up the whole thing.
It's my body, it's my tempo, my heart is one too. The only thing that still fits me is this black bathing suit.
Okay, I actually want to listen to music, so I'm just gonna do my makeup off camera. Alright, finished my makeup. Yeah, I tried bronzer. Do I look too bronzy? I don't know. I don't really know how to do that part of makeup. I'm just good at eye makeup. Yeah, I gotta go get dressed, but I'm gonna get up, but yeah. Okay, so this is the top that I bought yesterday from this little thing. So, yeah, it's this tiny crochet top, but it looks like that, and then the back is, like, completely open, so that's why I can only wear it for beach things, but, yeah, I'm gonna wear it today with these white shorts. So, this is the top, yeah, it's just wide open, but super cute, still love, yeah, and then these shorts with it. I think I'm gonna do just low twin braids. Okay, I need to pull this top up much better. Now I don't feel like my whole cleavage is about to fall out.
You don't know me any better than they do. My time is run.
I'm gonna wear this necklace that I made. Cute. We're gonna be like, I'm gonna do some roller coasters and stuff, so I think I'm not gonna put in like dangly earrings or whatever. So I'm just gonna put in some cuffs, some hoop cuffs, whatever you call them.
Well,
okay, what if I, whenever I go, because these would go so cute. I'll just like take them out whenever I'm going on the rides, and then I'll just put them back in.
Yes, hold on.
So, yeah, these plus more bracelets. Yeah. Off to the pier. We have made it.
Finally.
My baby lives in shades of gold, with heart and hands and aptitude. He lives for love, for women do.
Woo. Also, normalized now I'm making fun of people for not wanting to go on fair rides.
Fair rides are the worst.
I've thrown up after a fair ride. I've almost passed out on a fair ride. I've been very hurt on a fair ride. My freaking hip and my chest.
Tempting.
made it.
Hooray. Thank you, Grandma.
Gotta do all 39 rides.
Oh, there's 39. Squad's pulling up to the carousel. Hopping on this thing. Nobody better take my horse. If anyone takes my horse,
I'm gonna kill.
And we got first grubs for the next one.
At this time, please secure.
All right. I just like sweat my balls off in there.
I got it.
Absolutely not.
When I got out of that, I literally cried because I thought that my rib cage broke, and I thought that my thighs were about to shatter, and I thought that my waist had moved over because I was on the outside. So yeah, never again.
Love you though, Brenna. All right, gonna ride on this super big one.
This blue.
It's called like the shark ride. Wait, what? I thought we were riding the blue one. All right, up they go. Shark ride. I'll take my earrings off and put on my shirt. We're going again, and I'm bringing my phone. I'm shot. So ready?
What?
Ready?
Yeah.
Alright. I gotta go put my phone down. Alright, Jake, you go put my phone there.
We did it!
This looks good AF.
Yeah! Yes!
Your Nancy Nancy Spider?
Woo! Holy shit, y'all.
Matt.
Matt the ghost. Oh my gosh. Dad, the ghost is here.
Can I get
Dad, look at that, the ghost.
Called wind, girl.
It's the ghost. Oh, no, 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 no.
Do not.
Catch you on the flip side. If you come back to California, you should just hit me up. We'll do whatever you want, travel wherever, how far.
For the Ferris wheel now. Like 5 people just got out of line and then they just came back in line. Nobody was like holding their spot. They just came back on. Done it. We made it on.
Oh my gosh.
Final alert. Yay! We've done it.
Oh, I don't like that feeling.
We have done it, y'all.
Galveston!
So pretty!
Alright, I know this one.
I love
no.
it.
No! Show the camera!
Throw it!
No.
Throw it for the
eagle!
Look at what you found!
Ew. No, that's littering.
It's not littering, it's biodegradable.
It's chocolate, that'll kill the birds.
That's dogs.
Time has begun.
Yeah, we get like one more to go right.
Gulf of Mexico. Please make sure to arch your legs inside the ride of all the most. Please do not cross the gondola. Thank you and enjoy the view. We've done it. Successful. Woo-hoo. out of Pleasure Pier.
One day I just wanna hear you say,